Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Introducing the nigga you love to hate. You dig?
Yo. What's up, DC? How y'all feel out there? Yo, to show me how y'all feel, I want everybody in this motherfucker to say, fuck you, Ice Cube. No, we gotta do it on beat. We're gonna do it one more time. Everybody say, fuck you, Ice Cube.
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 Fuck you, Ice Cube. I heard payback's a motherfucking nigga. That's wild. And sick of getting treated like a goddamn stepchild. Fuck a punk cause I ain't him. You gotta deal with the 9-double-M. The day is coming at you all hate. Just think, and niggas decide to retaliate. They try to keep me from running up. I never tell you to get down, it's all about coming up. So what they do for a band of AK? My shit wasn't registered any fucking way. So you better duck away, run and hide out. When I'm rolling with a bow and a lights out. Cause I'm about to fuck up the program. Shooting out the window of a drop top pro hand. Well, I'm shooting, let's see who dropped. Police
and idiots and suckers that whip pop.
Motherfuckers that say they too black. When I'm overseas, they be begging to come back. They say we promote gangs and drugs. You wanna sleep a nigga like me up under the rug. Kicking shit, cross street knowledge. Why more niggas in a pen than in cops? And cause of that line, I might be a cellmate. If
yo,
I'm the nigga you love. Just come in with me on a slow beat. I want all y'all to sing along. I want y'all to sing this song with me. And it goes a little something like this. Once upon a time in the projects, I damn near had to wreck a hoe. I knocked on the door.
Who is it?
It's Ice Cube, come to pay a little visit to you. And what's up with them niggas in the parking lot? She said,
fuck it, cause they get sparked a lot.
I sat on the couch, but it wasn't stable. And then I put my Nikes on the coffee
come
table.
On.
My brother came in, he's in the gang banging, cause he walked up and said, what's that you claim? I don't bang, I rock the good rhyme. I don't like to feel like I'm in a rut by a young nigga that need to pull his pants up. He threw up a set, and then he was gonna pick it to myself or this bitch bring her ass on. Her mama came in with a joint in her mouth and fired up the set. It was set, dude. She said, please excuse my house and all that. I said,
the contact, come on.
Looking at her fucked up black and white. Her mom's bitching cause the county check it wasn't right. She had another brother that was 3 years old that had a bad case
of the runny gun.
Asked me who I was, then I had to pause. It smelled like he took a shit in his little drawer. I saw her sister, who really needs an ass kick. Only 13?
Already.
I grabbed my 40 out the back and took a strike cause I was getting overwhelmed by the other kids. They were running and yelling and playing and cussing and telling.
And look at this. Come on.
I heard a knock on the door without the password. And her mom got the 12-gauge monster. The nigga said, yo, what's for sale? And the bitch came out. Made the drop and got the $20 from a smoke belt. Blew a thing around the couch. The girl I was waiting for came out. I said,
bitch.
I got my coat. And suddenly, it's like that.